Thank you so very much for coming here and for inspiring us.
Thanks for having me.
For the ideals of what we do. What works for our community and our breakfast. All segments of our society in Moscow have to come together. And they do, the educators, the schools, the university, the business community, the county, the city. We all have to work together to make this dream come true. And it's my great honor now to introduce Dr. Chuck Saben, who will give our official welcome. Now we're officially starting.
Thank you very much. Thanks for being here. It's a real privilege for the university to participate in this event. It's great to see so many of our faculty, staff, students here joining with the community. I'm sure many of us took different things from Alicia's speech. One of the things that I take is the commitment that we can commit to improvement, to a better society. And it's great to see all of you here today that speaks to a commitment. The first step of which is probably to listen to these messages and think about them and decide what you yourself will do in the future. Universities are great instruments of societies. They really help a society create the future. It's my privilege to lead a great institution, University of Idaho, here in Moscow, with all of you, because I think we really can make a great difference. So thanks very much for being here, and we'll enjoy the rest of the program together. Thank you.